said, come on, let's build a shul. It was 1924 in Richmond Hill. Many people started moving into the neighborhood, and soon the synagogue began to fill. Word had spread about the shul that had grown in such short time. The Shabbos crowd flowed into the streets. Children running round and round, looking for their parents, who would try to keep them quiet in their seats. I remember those times like they happened yesterday, said the shamus to me with a twinkle in his eye. And even though that was long ago, I still see it very clearly. Let me tell you what went on during those times. Every day Daf Yomi would be taught. A Kiddush every Shabbos morning after we had prayed. It seemed like a Simcha every other day. We watched the children grow up, succeed and move away. Getting married, having children, teaching them to follow in our path. Neighborhood began to change, and with it the shul too. People started moving out, now I'm the last. And as the sun broke through the stained glass windows in the shul, he turned to me and then began to smile. I've heard about a neighborhood that's growing very fast, take our place and continue for a while. Neighborhood in Queens, and the shamus stood and then he turned to go. But in another place a cycle was beginning to keep the flame alive and help us grow. But in another place a cycle was beginning to keep the flame alive and help us grow.